57Z. Long tube headers, no cats. Cold air, tuned by DSM. It's on E85. New GT500. Cold air, cat delete, E85. Both cars are stock pulleys. So, they're both E85. One is cat delete, one is headers. I think they're doing a 50 roll. They're both solo. They dyno 670 stock, but they're 4,100 pounds. So
3,500.
36. So, yeah, we'll see.